All right, guys, so on our coon skin here, we just drew our pattern. We measured out my head and got all these measurements here, and we just put them down here and we traced them out. And then once we cut these out, we're going to sew them together, and then we're going to sew the tail back on, and then I'm going to make myself a coon skin cap.